I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
Hey!
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! Hurry! This way! You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Western sucked what he got. You did what was right. You kept the world safe.
It was still his father. The kid had the right to go.
Well, I'll tell you this much. Can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner.
If we get out of here, all that's gonna be easy.
Glad you're on my side.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. And knock down the barrel of the gun, okay?
My problem, not yours. Guys, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Here, let's go.
Wait!
Hey, we got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father.
I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way.
We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close. Jake!
bullshit. Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Mano a mano.
私は死なん死なんぞアルトアーム
キャプテンファルコン
some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Look! A gun! Well, what are we waiting?
shit ends now.
Won't you let me save you?
leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.